Yes, hello everyone, welcome to an Xfermtech video tutorial. Now for today's episode I will be doing the review of my Blue Dash JRD 140 smartphone. Now as you can look at the external aspect of this blue phone, it is black in terms of color. Starting out with the back, down the bottom here is where you'll find your main speaker if you're playing some music, or if you're actually on a call and you put the cell phone on speaker, this is where you get the sound through. Of course you're seeing the 2 megapixel rear camera here, so just only 2 megapixels, so of course this will not give you the best in terms of picture quality. Around the back at the front of the screen here, around the front I should actually say, this is where you actually find the your 3.5 inch front screen or display screen. Of course in terms of speaker, you find the main one at the top there. Buttons, you don't literally have a button at the front section here, but of course you have the menu and of course some other buttons. These buttons of course they are actually touch. Let's see what's going on internally. This phone comes with a processor that is running at 1 gigahertz, so that's the processor, so it is not anything to actually give you extremely fast speed. The memory, just 256 in terms of RAM. You get 512 in terms of storage, and of course it can use up to about 8 gigs of external SD micro SD card. In terms of network, GSM, GPRS, Edge 2G, so that is a network capability. It comes unlocked, of course, FM radio, MP3 player, and you will actually get the FM radio whenever you're using a earphone. So you will not get that functionality if you're not using a earphone. It is just a simple phone for you to carry around, not something that will allow you to get all of the features from a smartphone in terms of best features, because yes, of course it comes with all of those smartphone features, but not the best. It is just something to carry around, something for you to receive call and for you to make the just have access to your basic functionality. You can receive email, of course your Gmail. Out of the box, let's see some of the apps you get. You get a lot of apps. You get the Gmail there in terms of receiving the mail. Of course, you get location map there. You can record voice. You get your Google Play Store. Of course, you can basically play your games. Message, you receive your text message there. But as I say, not everything out of the box. WhatsApp, of course, you can install your WhatsApp via or by the Play Store. So once again guys, this is the review of my Blue Dash GR. It is the D140 version. Now guys, please remember to click on the subscription button if you're not new, if you're new to my channel. Once again, thanks for viewing. Femtech is out of here.